Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and thank you very much for taking the time to look over this video and asking for Joe Bass when you call. I sure appreciate it. If you buy from Joe Bass, I'll make sure you get a free gift, and it could possibly be a coho trip or a bass trip. Just give me a call, let me help you, and I'll take good care of you. So this is a 42-foot Allegro bus, 42 QRP, with right about 29,000 miles on it. It's got a 425 horsepower Cummins diesel. It's just an excellent unit. It has a tag axle, and I'll just touch on some of the features on this unit. Of course, we have a generator up front. Of course, this is all diesel generator, diesel coach. Has chrome mirrors with side view cameras, one piece windshield. Also has an awning over the top of the door with remote access into the door or security. Aluminum wheels. Also has an electric awning over the side of the coach that has, it's also a sensor for wind sensor as well. Also has awnings over the top of the windows. Just a beautiful unit, full body paint. Has lots of storage. This unit also has Aqua Hot, or which you're gonna love the way it heats this coach up. And this has another storage drawer right here. And then of course right here is your access to your Aqua Hot system. Also has an exterior TV, so you can watch your ball games or movies outside. Just a beautiful rig. If you come and look at it, this unit for a used coach looks absolutely in excellent condition. Also, again, I want to point out, we've got awnings over the top of the windows, awnings over the top of the slides. This is a side radiator. So this is going to be an 8.9 liter engine, 425 horsepower. This is all of your access points, so you can get in and check fluid levels. Looks like the fuel filters were changed in 2014. So it looks like he's kept up on them pretty well. Also has electric cord reel right here, so you don't have to pull it out by hand. Those 50 amp cords get real heavy, so this has a electric reel. Lots of storage throughout in the basement. Also has backup lights here, so as you're backing into a campsite, this has lights that cast down to each side of you so you can see what's going on. Has a filter, water filter, that filters the whole unit. Again, you got an electric water hose reel right there as well. You have some access points right here where you can access cable, your water pump switch. Sewer flush is built right into this as well. More side storage. This is your central vac system. You can see the 450DE in there, Aqua Hot system. So that's got an engine preheat as well. Now that hydronic heating system will work 110, or it'll work with diesel burn. So it's got a diesel coil in there for heating as well as electric. Terrific unit. So we got lots of storage underneath as well. It's going to be the same as the other side. It's just because your storage drawers are pass-through. Again, you got more awnings over the top of your windows. Let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. It is absolutely gorgeous. So as you come into it, it's got all the style of a bus. If you're looking for something over 40 feet with a tag, this is the unit to come in and buy. It's priced to sell. You're going to love it when you see it. In the cockpit area, we have our computerized hydraulic leveling. This also has a tag dump, so you can dump the tag if you need to, you know, for in-city driving. Has the lamp on the top of the roof too, that you can spotlight. It has a directional control, so if you end up in a dark situation on a country road, you've got some extra lighting. What's nice about it, this is a computer system built right into the dash. And that computer system there is not only a backup camera and a GPS system, it also has Windows in it, so you can write programs. It's got a spreadsheet in there, so you can use it like your regular home computer. Telescoping wheel that you can adjust also has a smart wheel, so it has controls for your lights, cruise control, wipers. Also has all of your controls for your step cover, your horn, auxiliary start, engine preheat. And then above us right here is your AquaHot system controller. Works off diesel burn, electric element, and then engine preheat. Now the 450DE has the engine preheat, the 400 does not. So this is an upper system. Also has, it looks like, a automatic satellite system as well. And then this is, of course, your inverter charging system by Xantrex. So a lot of your controllers are right at your finger touch there in the cockpit area. This one was upgraded with the two Euro chairs and the Autumns. So they are very comfortable, all leather package. The seats up front spin around, become part of your living room, and both are electric. And then the passenger side has an electric footrest as well. You have nice curtains throughout here. You kind of pull them down, they're MCD shades. Leather sofa as well. And this leather sofa is also a jackknife sofa, so you got additional sleeping. And the leather is very soft. I don't know if you've ever heard of ultra leather, but this stuff is just terrific. You got the tile floors, solid tile floors throughout. If you notice, it's pieced together with the black tile in between that gives it a real elegant look. You have your bank lighting up in the ceiling. So these are not LEDs, they're halogen lights, but they are very bright and they light up the inside, and you can actually turn on what bank lights you want to. And so if you want one side of the coach bright, the other side dim, you can do that. Also has a nice big countertop here in the kitchen with a pull-up pantry. Has a dishwasher. Also has a two-burner stove as well. Corian countertops with a nice backsplash with lots of plug-ins in the kitchen. Has a microwave, convection. Because it does not have an oven, they give you a microwave with convection. Now these units are nice. They cook just like a regular oven. So I have one in my home we use, and it'll actually, when it bakes cookies or if you cook chicken, it turns it brown just like a regular oven does. So you have storage underneath here, underneath the sink, that has a wooden slot right there for storing your covers. So when these covers come off their area, there's a place to put them and get them out of the way. Solid wood cabinets, solid wood cabinet doors. Nice little pantry right here as well. Central vac system. Your central vac system is right below the refrigerator. This refrigerator has been upgraded to a residential fridge. So this is a fridge that runs off 110 and has a larger inverter, 3000 watt. Also has a nice dinette set here. This pulls out so you can put two more chairs here, and so you can sit four people total. Beautiful accents throughout the whole unit. If you notice the carved wood trim above all of the window, those awnings just have a terrific look to them. As we come into the hallway, I got a Go Power system right here that it has a large solar charging system on the roof. And then you also have your controllers for your fantastic fan. You got dual zone comfort. So this has air conditioners with heat pumps built into the ceiling. As you come into the bathroom here, you got a nice big shower. And directly across from the shower, you have your stackable washer and dryer. And the water closet has its own sink in there. What's nice about Tiffin is they offer a sink in the water closet as well as up by the shower. So If a person wants to brush their teeth and use the restroom at the same time, somebody can take a shower and brush their teeth out here. So everybody can be, you know, getting ready for the day at the same time. Coming back into the bedroom, you've got this large king bed, and this feels like a sleep number mattress. And looks like it has a controller holder on that side. So yeah, this is going to be a sleep number mattress with a big TV right across from it. If you look at this countertop here, you got all solid wood cabinets in here. It's absolutely beautiful and well maintained. Little place for put your dirty clothes, a dirty clothes hamper. Lots of storage above. Then you have more storage back here. Another place to hang clothes here with drawers underneath. And then right here, here's your extra chairs for the dining room table. All cedar lined closet. This unit is just in beautiful condition. I'd love to show it to you. Ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to help you look at this 42 foot tag axle. Ask for Joe Bass and buy this unit. I'll make sure you get a free gift, and that could include a bass trip or a trip coho fishing. So ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to meet you and love to take you fishing. Thanks.